historical figure that has caused the black community quite a lot of angst over the last couple of years. So whilst I am disappointed that people would damage one of our statues, I do understand why it's happened. It's very symbolic. You might wonder why we didn't intervene and why we just allowed people to put it in the docks. We made a very tactical decision that to stop people from doing that act may have caused further disorder, and we decided the safest piece to do in terms of our policing tactics was to allow it to take place.
Should you have stopped this happening? Should you have protected the statue?
So our policing style was from the outset low-key. We were not able to get to the statue in time to protect it. And once it had actually been toppled, there was clearly a pre-planned attempt to bring that down. They had grappling ropes and they had the right tools. So once it was down, we made a decision. The right thing to do was just allow it to happen, because what we did not want is tension.
Some people will say that maybe that's the wrong strategy, that you should have intervened and challenged this behaviour.
So I understand why people might think that we should have intervened and challenged, but this was a very difficult policing operation. There's a lot of context that sits around it, and I believe we did the right thing.
No regrets?
No regrets. No, that is...